right this way to the biggest and the greatest show on the Midway. Direct from the banks of the River Nile, we've brought you the favorite of the Pharaohs. She zigs, she zags, the girl never lags. 6 bits, 75 cents, 3 measles with a little quarter. Gonna buy you a chance to see the little girlie. And I'm gonna bring her out right now. And here she comes, the little lady that does the dance of the pyramids. The one, the only Little Egypt. There she is, folks. She walks, she talks, she crawls upon her belly like a reptile. Watch her now. That's enough, honey. Don't give them too much. You there, young man. Step right up. Get yourself a ticket. There you go. You just bought yourself a trip to paradise. Who's next, folks? Step right up. Plenty of seats on the inside. It's showtime. The big show right here on the Midway. Step up, folks.
I went and bought myself a ticket and I sat down in the very first row. They pulled the curtain, but then when they turned the spotlight way down low, little Egypt came out strutting, wearing nothing but a button and a bow, singing, yeah, yeah, yeah. Texas on a toe. She let her hair down and she did the hoochie coochie real slow. When she did her special number on a zebra skin, I thought she stopped the show. Singing, yeah. Somersault, and when she hit the ground, she winked at the audience, and then she turned around. She had a picture of a cowboy tattooed on her spine, saying Phoenix, Arizona, 1949. Yeah, but let me tell you, people, little Egypt doesn't dance there anymore. She's too busy mopping and taking care of shopping at the store. We got 7 kids in all day.